Today, for the 365 drink project, we have the sea breeze. You will need vodka, cranberry juice, grapefruit juice, and a lime wheel. We're going to build this in a highball glass with ice. First, put in your 1.5 ounces of vodka. Then your 1.5 ounces of grapefruit juice. Then put in 3 ounces of cranberry juice. Give it a stir with a metal straw. Garnish with a lime wheel. And there you have a sea breeze.